My eyes just went, wow.
Close to 30 years of experience, and Ralston's police chief says even he had a hard time spotting the difference.
This is what the individual had.
Showing us the weapon found at Ralston High School and comparing it to his own gun.
Things could have went badly quickly.
The chief credits another student for reporting the airsoft pellet gun, which was found in a teen's backpack. The normally orange end of the barrel painted over.
It looks just like a real gun.
No. So we asked around.
Is that the fake one? It's not, is it?
Hard to tell, right?
It is really hard to tell.
This mom telling us she's glad she homeschools her kids.
Every time I see stories like that about guns being found in schools or whatever, it just makes me more convinced that that's a good choice for us. It's really scary to see.
Police don't know why the boy had the gun, but they don't believe he intended to hurt anyone, something the district reiterated in a letter it sent to parents. But taking a look at those guns again, you can see why police take this so seriously.
We don't know what's real or not. We can't make that determination in a split second. If he were to raise that to anybody.
That teen is facing a charge of disturbing the peace, a misdemeanor as a juvenile. Police say they just hope this serves as a reminder for parents of how important it is to have a conversation with your kids. Reporting in Ralston, James Wilcox, KETV NewsWatch 7.